Please stand for the pledge. Show the allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This week, we're talking to Mrs. Jakubowicz's third grade class. What is saving a seat?
It's like you're saving a spot for someone, and then they're not in line yet.
It's when you're sitting somewhere, and then someone comes up and says, "Can I sit there?" And then you say, "No, someone's already sitting."
If somebody's not there and you're keeping a spot for them.
Why is this not a good thing?
Sometimes it's not fair, and people will get really angry.
Because people feel left out.
How do you think it might make someone feel if they're waiting in line next to you, and you save a seat, and they can't sit next to you now?
Well, it probably won't make them feel sad or mad.
If you do that, it's not really fair, because then if someone comes, and it'll make them feel like, oh man, I don't really have any friends to sit next to. And they'll have to sit alone.
What's the right thing to do?
Tell them that you could sit there and, let them sit there.
Like, let people join you or sit across from you. And, and so they can join you more.
You say, can I sit there? And then you say, sure. And then you just maybe talk about something and eat lunch.